Alright guys, this is Chris G. I'm back with my gaming channel, T-Doc Gameology. And I'm here doing Rise of the Tomb Raider. Alright guys, so this will be walkthrough 2. And I believe we are on chapter 2, which would be the Prophet's Tomb, I believe. Could be wrong on that, guys. Could still be on chapter 1.
In Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Hate jumps like that, guys.
Something's here. Could this really be it? Some kind of marker. Can't quite make out the translation. But this word. Prophet! This is it. Dad was right.
Shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. It's some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out. He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis. Speaking with a foreign army, he convinced them to lay down their weapons. It's amazing. If only Dad could have seen this. No.
that first guy that thought she got hit by a rock. Oh my god. Wow.
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
A way through.
Guys, when she turned the light back on, something was gonna be there, but I thought it'd be like something attacking us, you know?
There was a battle here, armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. Order of Trinity.
My son, the Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their Prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity. Blasting the way in. Let's hope this works.
Guys, always remember in this game, wherever you see like white ledges, it's usually because you can climb up them. God. You guys see that? That's a trap right there. Jump over it.
Set the charges!
It was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Hey,
running in this game, guys. Holy crap, running. Guys, that was pretty crazy. Lord Croft, always up to no good. Guys, I really like these games. They're fun. They're kind of like the Drake games, you know, Uncharted. Same type of idea, storyline type thing.
Themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Laura.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't! If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that.
Tell us how you really feel, Jonah. Jonah. How does Jonah not hear any of this? Shot him.
Shit, Laura. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is then.
I think we're going to Siberia, guys. Guys, this is the beginning of chapter 3, and I'm going to end this video here. I know it's a little shorter than my regular videos, but guys, for the most part, if I can, I'm going to try and keep these chapters separate, so it'll probably be shorter than normal. Alright guys, so I'll be back with another video soon. One love and peace out.